could've missed my calling. Sometimes it hurts, but when you read them writing on the wall. That's what it is. I can't cry anymore.